And Madison City Schools has a new superintendent. Dr. Ed Nichols was unanimously approved at a Board of Education meeting tonight. Dr. Nichols retired as superintendent of Decatur City Schools in 2016. He's been in education for 28 years and becomes the fourth superintendent for Madison City Schools.